Welcome to an exciting journey into the world of astronomy with the ZWO Seestar S50 Smart Telescope. Discover how this incredible instrument can capture stunning celestial images. Even with its compact 50mm aperture, it is inspiring enthusiasts and even convincing skeptics. Using it isn't as simple as pushing a button, but with a little effort and reasonable expectations, you'll be thrilled with what you see. Images of the Whirlpool Galaxy, the Wizard Nebula, and the Horsehead Nebula prove the Seestar is a capable instrument that can produce stunning results. By post-processing the images, intricate details and vibrant colors can be revealed. But the Seestar doesn't just create pretty pictures. Backyard astronomers have captured other breathtaking images. In this image, what appears to be two stars, in fact, is a single quasar 8.7 billion light years away. The gravity from an intervening galaxy bent space-time and produced two images. Amazingly, one image is 14 months older than the other because the light traveled much farther, thanks to gravitational lensing. People use the Seestar to do real science too. For example, when one of the stars in a binary pair passes in front of the other, the brightness drops. Here's a plot of that change. Variable stars provide another example of science you can do with a Seestar. Variable stars change brightness all by themselves. Here's a plot of a change in magnitude measured from Seestar images that occurred in just over 2 hours. The Seestar does a great job with deep sky objects such as galaxies, nebulae, and quasars. Its focal length is too short to do a great job with planets, but it lets you take awesome pictures of the Moon. The Sun is a good Seestar target too. With the solar filter that comes with the telescope, you can even see details inside the sunspots. And with a bit of effort, you can catch the International Space Station as it zips past in front of the Sun. A color mosaic of the Andromeda Nebula, captured recently by the little $500 2-inch aperture Seestar, is interesting to compare with Edwin Hubble's black and white image captured in 1923 with the huge multi-million dollar 100-inch Hooker telescope. The astonishing value that Seestar represents is testimony to how far astronomy technology has advanced in 100 years. These images of the famous Eagle Nebula and the Trifid Nebula are other examples of Seestar's capabilities. Right out of the telescope's camera, the images make people ooh and awe, and by using stacking and post-processing software like Cyril and PixInsight, the pictures become wall art you can hang in your living room. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of astronomy with the ZWO Seestar Telescope. We hope you're inspired to explore the universe and capture its wonders with this incredible instrument. This telescope is far from just a toy. It's an instrument that is your gateway to the stars, allowing you to see the beauty and mystery that lies beyond our world. Every time you use it, you embark on a journey whose boundaries are that of imagination, where planets, stars, and galaxies are the signposts that will lead you to awesome discoveries. Seestar is, you guide you to new horizons.